Can a sin be right
if something that you feel,
something that you saw, goes against the law?
What do you do?
What do I follow?
The church's teachings come from centuries of study. Questions of doctrine are best left to greater minds than yours. This is not to say the church is never wrong, but if you hold to her creed, you will never find yourself let down. Is there anything else?
Capital Father.
Hear my
voice. Really?